M&M's, Oreos, all for $1. It is tradition that the person eliminated from the competition is fair game for derision, especially the alpha male who will sell goodies at the bake sale. Anyone for brownies, anyone for chocolate chips, anyone for anything that isn't dated. How could I have been eliminated? You wanna know how? You wanna know how? You wanna know why? My unfortunate erection is destroying my perfection. It is my recollection that everything I did perfectly. Last year's champ defeated because of Marigold Coney Bear. Because there's something and nothing between us. I don't blame my brain, but I do blame my penis. My unfortunate protuberance seems to have its own exuberance. Anyone for M&M's? Delicious and appropriate. Anyone for chewy goobers? Expensive. Anyone for buying the shit that I'm selling? Because my stiffy has ruined my spelling. Erection! Erection! My unfortunate erection! Whoa! My life, it's ruining my world, it's ruining my ruining my life. My life. Adulthood brings its own peculiar rejection, which is why I'm selling this PTA confession.